I'm an A7 with some metal and mammy, we turn up with that. Been one thing till the sun came, now we want fame like a kid in a trap. Oh, hey, out of my soil.
Tayo Filipino! What is up, everyone? Welcome back to the Anthony Show. How are you doing, beautiful people? I'm very, very excited today because I'm going to bring you another amazing video today. This is by Easy Mail performs Panalo live on the Wish 107.5 bus, Wish USA bus, actually. So I'm very excited to react to it. In fact, this video, couldn't help to notice, but it went crazy trending. I've never heard of Easy Mail, so we are in for a treat. For a surprise, and very excited here in the US. I don't know what to say. I don't even Panalo. For some reason, I thought of Palo, and Palo in Tagalog is like you're spanking someone. So, guys, without further ado, guys, I'm gonna get straight into this video. And if you're new to the channel, do me a favor, hit the subscribe button on the goal to 100,000 subscribers. Comment what you wanna see next, like this video for more, and share. I don't know what to expect, but let me know what you guys think on the comments down below. And I can't wait to bring you guys more content, so please subscribe. Alright, guys, without further ado, gotta fix the headset, guys. It has to be prestige. Has to be perfect. Alright, I am ready. Oh, it's messy hair day. You know you gotta look good, gotta look good. Alright, let's do it. Alright, we're back all at right. It. Oh! Okay, let's start over. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright! Let's see what this hype is all about. This video got 6 million plus views. What? What? Wait. What? What genre is this? Oh my gosh! I'm taking my people to high school crime, but regular living, that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in boots, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hey, this is news when I put my city on a map. 22 00. Not like a city, no cap. Never forgetting the street with my cousin was sick, but we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, I'm an A7. With some metal and mammy, we turn up with that. Been one day until the sun came. Now we want fame like a kid in a trap. Hey, I've been spraying, but the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my reign like a king, so I can he was an ASAP.
Go wave, you trippin'. Had a homie, he's creepin'. Ain't gonna love for the people who talk over songs when they claim and listen. These bars never done.
Okay.
Hey, blue, red, straight down on the flag. No, we never
feel
what?
I am shook. You did not want to pick up a fight with this guy, man. This guy, or you don't even want to do a rap battle with this guy. You don't want to roast this guy. This guy, you just know he's gonna post up. Like, dang, what in the world? Oh my gosh, okay, now I understand. Now it makes sense why this video got over 6 million views, man. Wow, crazy, man. Crazy, 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 crazy. I don't know what he's angry at, but I feel like he's angry. What do you, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, oh my gosh, just keep going, man. Jeez Louise. Oh, that beat though.
All of you, ever since Bata Ako, I've been kind of discriminated in my own home country. Some say like, puti muti muti soy. I'm Pinoy.
Oh my. Jeez Louise! Oh my god.
Despite any turmoil, I'll be proud of my soil.
Tayo Filipino! That is too crazy! Wow! Easy Merle! He does another video! I don't know! Oh my! Oh, okay! Who are all these people?
Click here.
Yeah, subscribe to me too, guys. Don't forget. Oh my. Wow. Oh, okay. Screen sharing wasn't recording, but that's okay. That is okay. This is. I don't even know how that happened, but. Yo. Oh my gosh. Jeez, his voice says it all. I don't know what to say, you guys, but oh my gosh. It's too crazy for me, man. I wasn't expecting that. I was not expecting that genre, man. I was not. No. I'm not expecting that. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, I don't even know what to say to that. I feel like that's a video you have to watch 3 to 5 times for you to really understand everything from start to finish. Because, oh my gosh, like he was going over his story, kind of talking about how he was discriminated. This guy just goes completely hard, man. He's just spitting beyond the truth. And the truth is what people want to hear. And it makes sense of how it went viral and just trending. And to be honest, when I saw him, I didn't know he was Pinoy. And I think that's quite normal, right? It's like, but it's okay. We found out he is. Power to the peeps. Man, I gotta watch that video like another 2 or 3 times, which I will. And hopefully, guys, I would want to do another Easy Mill video. Just let me know in the comments down below if you want that to happen. But this guy, man, I've never. Okay, maybe like an English rapper, but this guy is the first guy I have heard to make a video. The way he performed, the way his lyrics are structured, I was gonna say the way he performed, but just his rap. Like, he did it all, I think he did it all by himself. And that is just talent, you know? Like, props to this guy. Whoa. You know, like, man, what is he gonna do next is what I want to know. I'm curious now to see what is gonna happen next in his journey. So, guys, if you want to see more of Easy Mill, let me know in the comments down below and your boy will react to it. And guys, do me a favor and please hit the subscribe button on the goal to 100,000 subscribers. Comment what you want to see next, like the video for more, and most importantly, please share with your friends, family, everybody. Alright guys, peace out, stay awesome, and I'll see you on my next video.